sometime before 1846, someplace close to this pond, Walden Pond, this man, Henry David Thoreau, wrote this.
Sad, 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 sad